Okay, once we're finished with your concept map, and this is again a small illustration, you're going to go up to the Save button and you're going to type in a title for your document and then select Save again. And this will save it on the Gliffy server so that you can go back to it. Then I will need you to download the PNG format, so you can export the PNG and save it, and then this is going to be uploaded to your Angel Dropbox. And that's it. That's all you have to do.